party ever turn up.
House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a time. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a time. There I was, straight driving a car, going to get supplies to make our own bar. Getting prepared, what's about to go down? Running around town, about to throw down. Didn't really know what was about to happen. I think about it now and it was knee slapping. 19 years old, designated driver. Getting the 40s, I was the biggest thriver. Friday, a couple of us got paid. Sunday came along and we were tore up slayed. I was honored they invited me to the kickback. Hopefully by the end this will be a sick track. Looking back, I think we had more booze than food. No wonder I was fucked up by the end, dude. But I'm gonna start this back from the beginning. Friday night began the first inning. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a time. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it. It was one hell of a time. Started out quick, dropping off the girls. House to ourselves, felt like we had the world. I think we had the shoulder tap to get all of the booze. Mostly had 40s, but we had to pick and choose. Tasha had to work Friday, but we didn't really care. Friday night came along and she gave us a scare. Hitting the desk duster and taking a fall. Me and Brittany helped her up and walked into the hall. By that time, I suggested we needed some weed. But we were good teenagers, no coke and no speed. So I drove to my house, grabbed all of my bud. Headed back fast, the bugs running from Elmer Fudd. 50-50 chance the cops were gonna come. But we kept it mellow, no need to act all dumb. I woke up at 3 a.m, assessed the situation. Not knowing this weekend was gonna be a revelation. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a time. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a time. Saturday came, it was game time. People started showing up after smoking a dime. We all rolled to Mission Beach right after that. Picked up a fat sack and then swooped up Matt. It was me, Brittany, Tasha, and Jessica. Went back to the house to smoke some indica. By this time, 40s were going like cake at a wedding. This is how it went down, it was the perfect setting. Running out, me and Matt skated the crash liquor. Little did I know, I would be getting sicker. And somehow, someone hit the fence with a car. Nice juicy dent and also left it a scar. Third 40 and passed out around 4. Woke up around 8 and was fiending for more. Monday morning came around, had to go to work. But that was one hell of a weekend, we went berserk. House kick back, 2009. Smoking weed, drinking 40s, feeling so fine. All of that mixed together, how could you decline? I'll never forget it, it was one hell of a